Hello everyone, welcome back. So today I am going to create a soft glam look. For that I am going to use the Makeup Revolution Soap X Ultra Eyeshadow Palette. I'm going to use the neutral shade, the neutral row in this palette. Also I will be using the Be Perfect Carnival XL Pro Palette. And I will be using the black shade from this palette. So I will be using these two brown shades from Makeup Revolution palette. This will be listed down below. Now I will be quickly applying this color. So I am quickly blending out this product like this. See how simple the look is. This is a very effortless look. You can create it every day with the help of few products. You just need some brown shadows, your neutral palette, and you're good to go. Look at this. I'll be applying a gel eyeliner as my base for the smoky, and this is Inglot. You can apply this with your kajal pencil, anything, but only product should be smudge proof. That it will be very easy to smudge the black color. Product should not be waterproof. A smudger brush and smudge the waterline. See how smoothly the product is smudging. Also, smoky can be in n number of colors, shades, any color you can do. You can do a colorful smoky, you can do your classic smoky eyes, you can do brown smokies. Blend the product as much as you can. I will be picking up the lights out shade. This is a jet black color. Also, this will allow us to set the gel eyeliner.
Again, going with two brown shades.
Blend it here. So, again, creating a transition. This is the P. Louise base. We'll be using
the Makeup Revolution palette and white color
and just apply it here and applying in the outer corner. Blend it with a blending brush.
Now we'll be using the light brown shade just on the outer corner and blending.
And directly apply it here. Pack Cosmetics. And applying it here. Silver gold shade as well. On my ring finger, bring it here.
Huda Beauty Legit Lash.
I am going to use some magnetic lashes. Eyeliner. This is Maybelline Colossal Bold Liner.
this is the final look that I have created. This is a very soft glam look, and I added a bit of sparkle shimmers in it, but you can do it without the shimmers as well.
If you guys enjoyed this look, make sure to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon in the right so that you are gonna get notified whenever I post a new video.